to your justice, Lalandra. The universe is safe.
I take no pleasure in this, Scott Summers.
Don't. Not a word.
I am the entity known to you as Phoenix. To save all that exists, I became one with Jean Grey. We preserved the crystal, but I discovered an element humans call emotion. I lost my way. Now that the fire within Jean Grey has been extinguished, I am as I was. Guardian of creation.
And what about Jean? Or are the dreams of a mortal beneath your notice?
The radiance within her is no more. It can be rekindled only by taking the flame from another.
Then take mine.
Sorry, pup. You're out of line. I'm your man.
Don't even think about it.
I ain't giving you a choice.
The gift need not come from a single entity. A smaller portion from many is possible. Be warned. Your own flames would be diminished by the amount sundered.
We understand, and we accept.
I love you, Scott.
My time here has ended. I must depart.
The mansion? The control room? We're home.
Farewell, Charles.
Lalandra. Part of your mind is hidden from me. You have never denied me before. Why now?
As Empress, there is a part of me that will forever be alone. Goodbye, Charles.